Today in wine history, Nathaniel de Rothschild, founder of the French winemaking branch of the Rothschild family, died in 1870. In Spain's Catalunya DO was created in 1991.